published 1080 EDT, 15 October 2017 updated 1154 EDT, 15 October 2017 Kylian Mbappe claims being used in the unfamiliar role as striker against Dijon on Saturday played a big part in his poor performance. Paris Saint-Germain overcame Dijon 21 away from home on Saturday thanks to an injury time winner from Thomas Meunier, who also netted in the 70th minute. But former Monaco forward Mbappe struggled as PSG kept up their brilliant form in Ligue 1, missing 5 attempts, including 2 fantastic opportunities. Kylian Mbappe struggled in PSG's 21 victory over Dijon as he was used as the central striker afterwards. Mbappe said playing centrally was not easy as he hasn't played there for a while. The former Monaco man missed 2 glorious opportunities. During the Ligue 1 encounter, Mbappe, however, did set up the injury time winner for Thomas Meunier on Saturday afternoon. Following the match, the 18-year-old, who replaced the absent Edinson Cavani as the main striker against Dijon, said he felt playing centrally caught him off guard. "I tried to get my goals," Mbappe said after the victory. "I missed many chances. It was not an ideal match, and it was not easy, because I have not played in this position for a long time. Usually, Edinson plays in this position, and he has had it throughout the year. He wasn't here this time, and sometimes I will have to play in this position. But on Wednesday I will be back on the right, and that suits me well. I will work and train hard, because it was not good." Meunier scored twice on Saturday as PSG kept up their brilliant form in the French top flight. Meunier second left celebrates with his teammates after scoring the decisive goal. However, it wasn't all doom and gloom for Mbappe on Saturday as he set up the winner in injury time for Meunier. "It was a crazy end to the game," Mbappe added. "Dijon got the goal of the year, but then it was us who score in the last seconds." Mbappe also wasn't the only one to have an off day, however, as the most expensive player in world football, Neymar, failed to shine for the Parisians. PSG were without Cavani left out after playing for Uruguay in World Cup qualifying this week, but carved out enough chances to win easily. PSG were coasting to victory after Meunier put PSG ahead with a composed finish inside the box. But then in the 87th minute, Dijon launched a hopeful ball up the field, forcing PSG centre-back Mark Winhose to hack clear. The looping ball fell to forward Benjamin Jean at some 35 yards out, and he hit a tremendous left-footed volley over the head of goalkeeper Alphonse Areola to level the scoring. Meunier celebrates with Angel Di Maria on Saturday afternoon at the Stade Gaston. Gerard Neymar, just like Mbappe, also had an off day as he failed to get on the score sheet, but then just minutes later, Mbappe's cross fell to Meunier on the edge of the area, and his low shot squeezed through the legs of defender Issam Haddadi and over the line. "We fought hard the whole game and showed that we could stand up to PSG," Dijon goalkeeper Baptiste Drainet said. "We got back into the game in an incredible way, so it's a pity to concede that goal the way we did. We lost a bit of concentration." Dijon played with a high energy and harried PSG all over the pitch, forcing mistakes. PSG's frustration showed when Neymar was shown a yellow card for a cheap foul on Dijon defender Cedric Berthelot. Neymar and his PSG teammates sit top of Ligue 1 on 25 points from their opening 9 games,